The Lion and the Mouse. Once a lion was sleeping under a tree. A mouse saw him. He ran up the lion's tail and climbed on his back. He jumped all over his body. He started sliding down the lion's face again and again. The lion got up. He got very angry. He caught the little mouse in his paw. He said angrily, "You naughty mouse, how dare you disturb me? Now see how I punish you. I will eat you." The mouse was afraid. He started trembling. He pleaded, "Oh lion, the king of jungle, I am really sorry. Please forgive me. Please let me go. I will help you someday." The lion laughed and said, "Oh really, you little mouse, how can you help me? That's so funny. Anyway, go, get away from here." Then he set the mouse free. "Thank you, friend, thank you so much," said the mouse and ran away quickly. A few days later, the lion was caught in a hunter's net. He was roaring loudly. The mouse heard it and ran to the lion. He saw the lion caught in the net. He called his friends. All the mice came together and nibbled the big net with their sharp teeth. They set the lion free. The lion said, "Thank you, dear little mouse. You saved my life."